Okay, we've got a half-life of 3 days. And a total time of 6 days. At 0 days, the activity is 1,120. It halves every 3 days. So it's going to be 560 after 3 days, and then we half that again. And that gives us 280 after 6 days.